She was my mother's friend and my childhood idol. In 1998, I invited her for a rendezvous. There was so much to ask, to know about her. She graciously let me enter her world and her heart. We talked for an hour, but I could telecast only 23 minutes in my time slot. It didn't do justice to her life story. I have long carried a feeling of guilt. Now here is the full rendezvous with a truly inspiring woman. Sadly, she's not here to see this.